Mini quiches are pretty cool because they're cooked with the spaghetti in it, they've got the egg mixture, we're adding some bacon, and I've added some spinach and parsley as well, so it's gonna be absolutely delicious and literally tastes like carbonara but in a mini quiche. These mini carbonara quiches make a delicious lunchtime meal. You can add a little bit of salad to it or have it by itself. It's a little bit unique if you're looking for something a little bit different to your usual quiche.